Aborigines of Tasmania are an indigenous Australian people living on the island of Tasmania. Rising sea levels separate Tasmania from mainland Australia. Their culture was very original. Their stone implements were very useful. Their canoes were made of bark attached to each other by solid herbs. To defend themselves, they had clubs, sticks, and spears. There were no myths, no traces of art. Most of these indigenous languages have been lost. The Tasmania Aborigines were divided into 9 ethnic groups. During the British colonization in 1803, the indigenous population was estimated at between 5,000 and 10,000 peoples. Because of the Black War, persecution, and the introduction of infectious diseases against which they had no immunity, the population dropped to 300 in 1833. Since 1876, they have been considered to be in an extant ethnicity since the last woman to be fully indigenous dead on that date. Her name was Truganini.